point is not whether he's a good dancer. The point is, does becoming more famous to the mass of the population make you a more effective and better politician?
Well, if it did, Greg, Mary Berry would be Chancellor of the Exchequer, wouldn't she?
She's not a politician.
It's not solely down there. It has to be some nous and ability as well.
Well, you could have made the same point about Trump and the unlikeliness of him being president. He's not remotely qualified or competent for the job.
Stop it.
He's just popular.